The French Health Ministry on Sunday reported 3,015 new coronavirus infections over the past 24 hours, the second day in a row in which new cases have surpassed the 3,000 mark. However, the daily count was below the 3,310 cases reported on Saturday, when a new post-lockdown high was reached, the ministry's data showed.